Hello YouTube, today we are in the garage and we will work with XR400. Today we will replace rear wheel seals and rear wheel spacers. Of course, first we need to demount the wheel. I hope you can see that those are pretty used now. It would be nice to replace those spacers. And of course this seal is not in the best condition. It would be also nice to replace it. Of course first we need to make some measurements. So I measured these spacers and here you can see all dimensions. And now I will make something similar. Here you can see the ready element. I made this one for my friend and now I will be making similar one for myself. It is made from aluminium. This collar here and this part inside is made from aluminium and this outside layer is made from stainless steel, so it should be more resistant and durable than aluminium and it should last longer. So now I will go and make one and show you how I'm making this. First I'm making core of this spacer and I'm using piece of aluminium. So this inner part is almost ready. Now I switch to this stainless steel bar to make this outer layer and then I will go back to this one. Now I have ready two parts. Of course this one doesn't fit here because this diameter is a little smaller, so I need to press it in using hammer. It is ready. Now I need to clean this surface and adjust this diameter because this collar is a little bigger than it should be. And at the end I need to cut it off. As you can see, first spacer is ready. 25, 23, almost. Now I need to make second one for the second side. And maybe I will make one more spacer for the front wheel. So I will back when it will be ready. And second one is ready, hurrah! Here you can see spacer for the front wheel. Here is my drawing for this one, so if you need dimensions you can check this out. And now I can finally mount this on the bike. Here you can see new spacers for the XR400. Also I bought 4 new seals for the wheels. And now I will install those spacers on the rear wheel and at the front wheel. Now I will remove the seal. It is a good idea to clean it from the old grease and dirt. Now it is clean, so I can install new seal. To not damage the seal, I use this rubber hammer, so there is no problem. First one is ready. Now we switch to the second side. Now it's time for the second seal. Now I will use grease and put some between those lips of this seal. Now I can install this spacer. Perfect. And second one. As far as I remember, there should be about 80 Newton meters. And this wheel is ready. Now we have to do the same with the front wheel. We need to untighten those four bolts. Now I can unscrew the axle. Here you can see old spacer and seal. Of course, now I need to clean it a little. Now it's time to install seal for the front wheel. Now we switch to the second side and there is also seal. Now we need to clean everything. Again, it's time for the seal. Like before, I will insert here some grease. Now I can install well spacer. And now I can install back the wheel. Of course, the last step is installing back this axle. Everything is okay. We start with those two bolts at the top and tighten those. One, two. And now we tighten bolts at the bottom. As you can see, we replace some dirty parts with new ones. And I hope now everything will be fine. This bike is almost ready to ride now, but I still need to repair and fix some things with this one, but it will be in another episode.